Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. For this video, I'll be showing you my nightly skincare routine. My skincare routine consists of a lot of steps. Before, I just do cleansing and toning. But now that I work as a cabin crew, I have to take care of my skin. Being in the cabin, it's very drying and stressful, and we work such long hours and we barely get any sleep. So I made this skincare routine to compensate for that. So let's get started. For my first step, I remove my makeup with this. This is the Banana Ho Cleansing Balm. After that, I wash my face with this one. It's a Japanese brand called Senka. It's a gentle foaming cleanser. And I exfoliate once a week. And I use this to exfoliate. So I just go right ahead and wash my face. So next step after cleansing and exfoliating is toning. I use two toners. This one. This is for my normal days. This is what I usually use. And the other one is this one. I use this when I have skin troubles like acne or those little bumps that I get when the environment's really dusty. This is really good if you want clear skin with hazel. So this is what I'll use for now. Just get a cotton pad and spray it. Then gently glide it over your skin. It's important to not tug on your skin while you're doing this. It might cause premature . Okay, so after the toner, I use Essence. This is from It Skin. It's a Korean brand. It's a brightening essence. I just take this and here, put it over all over your skin. And then pat it on. After Essence, I use a serum. This is the one I use. It's from Skin Genie. It's a local brand again. It is a brightens dull skin, helps blemished skin. It's also an antioxidant and lightens dark spots and prevents wrinkles. And like, I just say that it's very, very affordable. Comes in a pump. Just need a little. So, just 2 pumps. Like in the essence, add it on. Also put some on your neck. The serum, I use moisturizer. Again, I use two depending on the situation of my skin. These are the two. For troubled skin, I use this one. It's from Hello Gorgeous. It is tea tree based. And it's very lightweight. Let's see. This will really help your blemishes if you have some. And for normal days, I use this one. Again, from Skin Genie. Genie in a bottle. I absolutely love this because my skin absorbs it really fast and it doesn't make me oily like any like other moisturizers. So I'm gonna use this. You just need a little again. Just one pump for your whole face. And cheeks, forehead, chin, pounds. After that, if I'm not sleepy, I use a sheet mask. I have a bunch of sheet masks, all different effects. This one is from Tony Moly. It has a Pokemon character on it. I'm gonna leave this on for at least 15 minutes. I use the leftover essence on my hands, neck. There. 15 minutes. Okay, I just removed the mask because it has lots of essence on my face. And I'll just make sure my face absorbs all of this. Make sure my face absorbs all of this before we proceed to the next step. Okay, now that everything is absorbed, next step is eye serum. It's actually just an oil. It's from Hello Gorgeous, also a local brand that I absolutely love. It is a caffeine eye serum. It has coffee bits inside. There. Coffee bits. Just roll it under my eyes to ease my under eye. So the lack of sleep. There. And I give some love for my lashes too. It's from Skin Genie. It is a lash serum. Put it on my lashes to help them grow longer and stronger. Despite me wearing mascara almost every day. Okay, for the last step, I use this. This is Hello Gorgeous Unicorn Elixir. This is liquid gold. I absolutely love this. Ever since I started using this, the oil production of my face significantly reduced. I use this only at night as a sleeping mask. So you get this. Look at how gorgeous it is. So nice. So put some on your forehead, cheeks, nose. Warm your hands and you grab everything in. And that's it. That is my skincare routine. And I just wanted to say that in case you didn't notice, all of my products are either local or generally an Asian brand. I discovered that Asian brands work best for Asian skin. Try out your local brands, like here in the Philippines, it's Skin Genie, Hello Gorgeous, B&M Cosmetics. They're all organic and they're all very, very affordable. And importantly, they are all effective, at least for me. And that's it for my video. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you do, please like and subscribe. And if you have any suggestions on what I could do next, please leave it down in the comment section below. Thank you, and see you in my next video.